जून इयर फिब्रवरी 2015 गेट रेडी स्टार्ट मिस्टर स्पीकर सर दिस पार्लियामेंट हैज मेट आफ्टर 3 months ड्यूरिंग विच देर हैज बीन ए चेंज इन अवर पॉलिटिकल सीन. We see here many new faces, and I had hoped that new ideas also would come about, but I am sorry I did not see any such thing. Of course, the honorable members opposite may be pleased with the success they have gained in some states, but what is important is this: whichever party may be in power, it should use the opportunity to solve the problems which face the country. The most important question which we face today is the question of food and drought in some parts of the country. I would like to say a few words about my visits to some states. I saw that the lands were dry. There is no doubt that the recent rains gave some relief, but this is a crisis that we will have to face again within a short time. I found that a great deal of work was being done. The center will do all it can to supply the necessary equipment to meet the needs. We are also trying to get the support of all people who can help in this. The state governments are doing the job to the best of their ability. It is necessary for me to point out that the supply of food grains is in shortage all over the country, and we are not able to meet the full demand of the states. We will discuss this matter in great detail at the proposed Chief Minister's Conference towards the end of this week. I feel that there is now need for a national sharing of the distress. At the same time, we should mobilize all our energies and all our resources and cut all our lavish needs. This is something which can do only with the fullest cooperation of all the states. It is something which we must discuss, and we must formulate a plan which can be carried out in all parts of the country. Some have said that we would rather starve than import food. I am afraid I cannot agree with this. We may have to starve to some extent because we cannot import as much as is needed. as a matter of fact, it is a problem which faces the entire country and it is a national problem. Letter from Krishna Safe Manufacturing Company, Mumbai to Messrs. Mani and Company, Ahmedabad. Dear Sirs, we thank you for your letter of the 3rd instant. We have sent you separately our catalogue of safes and cupboards. As regards our safes, the catalogue indicates how they are superior to those of other makes. We may add that the fire resisting quality of our safes has been fully established during the recent fires in the city. We are pleased to invite you to pay us a visit so that you may be able to see for yourself all types of safes and also a few of those which have not been affected in some of the worst fires. We are glad to point out that our cupboard is in accordance with your requirements and we can supply it from our stock. Its price is ₹900 subject to a discount of 2% for cash delivery. Yours faithfully. Stop.